Hello and welcome to the University of the Western Cape. I am the chairperson of the UWC Moot Court Society, Thama Mabuda, and I'm here to tell you exactly who we are, what we do, and how you can become a part of it. So what is mooting? Mooting is a simulated court proceeding where student teams are presented with a legal problem of which they are required to argue before a judge or a panel of judges. Essentially, mooting is about developing your ability and capacity to identify a legal problem of which you'll be required to argue persuasively before a competent panel of judges who must not only accept your particular position or point of view in the matter, but must otherwise be convinced by your submissions. In order to achieve this, you will need to demonstrate an adequate understanding of relevant laws and authorities, accompanied with some ingenuity in applying them. Needless to say, that mooting does not only concern developing your ability to argue, it also entails sharpening your research capabilities, as well as the defining skill of drafting heads of arguments. It also incorporates elements of public speaking and debate, in that it challenges your eloquence in speech, as well as your ability to produce arguments persuasively while adhering to court etiquette. As opposed to public speaking, mooting requires you to engage in a persuasive conversation with the judges. Thus, it's much more interactive than public speaking and far more less argumentative than debating. It requires one to have critical thinking capabilities which can be deployed on a moment's notice. So why should you consider mooting? Well, here are a few reasons. Mooting enables you to engage with and think deeply about interesting and topical legal issues. It enhances your sense of advocacy, legal research, and writing skills. It also develops your critical and creative thinking skills. Perhaps what is more significant is that mooting adequately prepares you for legal practice by virtue of a real-life simulation of court proceedings, allowing you to engage with your inner Annalise Keating or Harvey Specter self. You become accustomed to court etiquette and legal language, thus making the process of becoming a legal practitioner a little bit less intimidating. As an added benefit, mooting will expose you to various opportunities to network with some of the finest legal practitioners and minds alike, ranging from former constitutional court judges, attorneys, advocates, and prosecutors. In addition to this, you'll be presented with multiple opportunities to represent your university across the country and far beyond our borders at well-renowned institutions. Perhaps even more rewarding is that it will all look great on your CV. It is quite important to note that there lies a critical link between mooting and your anticipated future as a legal practitioner. Mooting process and procedures are identical to those which are followed in real courts. Our mandate as the Moot Court Society is to best prepare you for the real world, the world of engaging with large volumes of reading material, conducting thorough research, identifying and applying relevant legal authorities, composing adequate and convincing heads of arguments, and thereby confidently submitting persuasive oral arguments. In essence, the society strives to groom well-equipped, empathetic practitioners who are passionate about advocating for important societal causes. Needless to say, we are in the business of producing the finest legal practitioners, from bush to bench. See you in court.